Why do I care what they think? Why do you care what they think? I know you do, so there's really no point in lying to me. Not that you're lying to me because we're not communicating, but still. What's up, everybody? Tanvir, Ahmed here. Welcome back to another video. And if you're new here, just stop caring, man. There's a moment almost everyone remembers from childhood. You've just received something you liked. A new shirt, a new toy, a haircut you thought was cool, and showed up for school with it, only to be mercilessly teased and mocked for it. Many a trash can has been filled with such an experience. We're proud of the job we did, until our insecure boss attacks us for it. We're excited about the book, or movie, or product we're launching until we read the critics' reviews. We feel like we're making progress at the gym until someone makes a nasty remark. We believe them more than we believe ourselves. And then we are miserable. This is no way to live. We must cultivate our own high standards, our own strong opinions about what is right and good and important. This is what we need to use to evaluate reality. Other people's opinions? We need to stop caring about them. Especially because deep down, we know that they have no idea what they're talking about. Why should we let them determine our sense of self-worth? It's not their judgment that should be guiding our lives. It's our opinion that matters. That's it for me, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you got something out of it. I hope you liked it. Hit that like button if you did. Subscribe and hit the bell if you haven't already. And I will see you in the next one.